I generally judge by their aura. So spiritually,
oh, wow.
I know whether somebody in the room is holding some sort of weight universally.